Captain, none of this is gonna mean anything if we don't close that portal.
I think these guns couldn't touch it.
Well, maybe it's not about guns.
If you want to get up there, you're gonna need a ride.
I got a ride. I could use a boost, though.
You sure about this?
Yeah. It's gonna be fun.
Handier than you might think.
It's gonna take more than well-timed one-liners and Hulkouts to bring down the rest of those giant alien creatures. Our reports indicate that, as well as being big and scary, they're protected by some kind of reinforced armor which looks pretty tough to crack. If we want to have any chance of closing that portal and defeating Loki, you'll need to work together and assemble as Avengers. Hey, maybe that could be worked into a catchphrase. Good luck, team.
Director Fury, the Council has made a decision.
That is the island of Manhattan. Until I'm certain my team can't hold it, I will not order a nuclear strike against the civilian population.
Okay, turn. Turn. What?
Our sensors are detecting a weak spot around the head of that Leviathan thing. Work your way over to it if you can.
Thank you.
vessel headed straight for the city.
How long?
3 minutes.
Second past Madison. They cornered a lot of civilians in there.
I'm on it.
Huh? Looks like the normal entrance to the bank is blocked. You guys are gonna have to force your way in.
Enough.
4, 3.
Ah! Help us! They've got explosives!
Look for some barrel down there.
Better not get too close to the hostages. We don't want to draw any more of those alien things down there. Try to help with this, but it is
it's a one-way trip.
These things are still coming.
I got a nuke coming in. It's gonna blow in less than a minute. And I know just where to put it.
Hawkeye,
Selvig said that to disrupt the Tesseract, you'll need Loki's scepter. Hulk may be able to snag it for us if you help him figure out which Loki is real. Never too busy to help out a hero in time.